Attention all laboratory personnel. There is a Code 12 evacuation in progress. Follow all standard protocols.
Used to be a man. I have to find Dugan and Fallsworth. Now. Looks like they're pulling out the big guns to deal with these guys. Big guns to deal with these guys. Thank you.
The brain is a fascinating puzzle of evolution and biology. A puzzle I have now solved. By stimulating the brain with targeted electrical impulses, I have unlocked the fabled power of telekinesis. Direct connection of electrodes to the brain produces severe side effects, including seizures and violent vocal outbursts. I am planning a control mechanism for the helmet, but until it is perfected, I have made do with more conventional means of silencing the subjects. Further developed, the possibilities of this technology are endless. Mind control, remote projection of consciousness. Once the stuff of myth and legend, these things can be explained through science. It simply requires the proper genius to unlock the secrets.
Dugan!
Hold still, Dugan. I'll have you free in a second. Are you hurt?
Not near as bad as those Hydra devils will be when I get my hands around their necks.
Do you know where they took Fallsworth?
He was on that table not 5 minutes ago. They had him drugged. God knows what they're gonna do to him. That witch, Madame Hydra. She ran off with him as soon as the alarm sounded.
Damn it. We have to take out the pulse cannon that shot you down before we go after him. Otherwise, our planes are sitting ducks.
Who says we can't do both? There's two of us, right? You find Fallsworth. I'll get the cannon.
Alone?
Oh, I won't be alone. I'll have my little friend to keep me company.
Which way did she take him?
The freight elevator. Probably the best way for me to get topside, too. Let's go.
Keep him busy, Dugan. You got that lift working.
If you think I'm leaving without you, you're crazier than Zola.
It's the only way. We need both ends secured or they could trap us inside.
Good point. I'll send it back down. See you topside.
Yeah.
shot. Get her, Cap!
Consider it done.
Dugan! Above us!
I've got it, Cap. Keep moving.
I got a score to settle with that cannon that shot us down.
My aim's improving, becoming instinctive.
My prior concerns are mollified. Today, I confronted Sola over the risks his twisted experiments posed to the splendor of my home and the treasures housed within. I informed the Skull he would need to be reined in if the forces of Hydra were to continue to be tolerated in Castle Zemo. Perhaps the Skull saw reason. Perhaps my own not inconsiderable army, loyal only to me, gave him pause. Regardless, I am pleased with the outcome. Sola's work suspended, the man himself assigned to research. The Skull has summoned more detestable lieutenants, including one young fellow who also claims to be a Baron, yet allows the Skull and Sola to order him about like a common domestic. And the woman, if the Baronesses who once lived here could see her mannish affectations and scandalous attire, they would faint dead away. I tolerate this duo's presence only with difficulty. Should they vex me, they will pay the price. I expected Sola to throw tantrums like the man-child he is when his experiments were halted. However, he has shown me character I did not realize he had by immersing himself in the Zemo library with unbridled zeal. The collected wisdom of my ancestors can only benefit one of his low character, even if he can never hope to fully comprehend the qualities of one born to nobility.
Eyes and ears open. He's a slippery one.
Sola and the Skull are quite taken with my family history, inquiring often about prior Baron's Zemo, like children begging for bedtime stories. They ask after the tales behind each of the treasures stored in the trophy room. I have kept to myself the indiscretions of Hilliard Zemo, 8th of our line, who foolishly harbored notions of using our resources to educate the peasantry. And yet now I understand, if not condone, his goals. One does derive satisfaction from seeing inferior minds attempt to better themselves, even when such efforts are inevitably restricted by the breeding of those undertaking them.
Looks like the Zemo family was well off. Vader's plane must have crashed near here.
Ah! I do like a persistent suitor!
Thank you.
Fallsworth?
Where we all are. Where he's most useful to Hydra.
You're used to speaking to me when I'm restrained, or behind bars, or out of reach. But things are different now. I'm not one of the helpless prisoners you enjoy torturing. And I'll ask again. Where is Fallsworth?
He'd say he's in hell. Let me send you to him! You only delay the inevitable.
Dodge that!
To my side, quickly!
Don't let him reach the Mistress!
When things get tough, I'm seeing a pattern here.
Gone, but she can't have gotten far.
Consented to limited restoration of Solas experiments, under my supervision, of course. With the benefit of the knowledge found in our ancestral library, it is my hope he can control his baser instincts. And he claims to have thoughts as to how I might improve Adhesive X, a personal project I have labored on for some time. I am prepared to hear him out. Though my expectations remain realistic.
Come into my parlor, said the spider to the fly.
Thank you.
Get back here!
Quickly! Seal the door!
Must be another way in. Better take a look around. This should lead to the trophy room.
It won't hold him for long!
I'd like to see you try and come through here. Assistant.
What have you done to Fallsworth? Obviously afraid of, unless you care to prove otherwise.
Gladly. This is beneath me.
Quickly!
impressive. Most impressive.
What have you done to Fallsworth? Afraid of, unless you care to prove otherwise.
Gladly. Idiot! What did I train you for? This is beneath me. You!
Surrender. I'll see you get medical attention.
Surrender to you? This is a badge of honor. I would sacrifice my life to give the Master the time he requires.
If you call Zola Master, then you're sicker than I...
Zola, no. I answer to a greater power.
The Red Skull? He's here? Tell me where.
Now!
Farewell, Captain. May your death be agonizing!
I should follow her. She'll probably be headed straight for the skull.
Got to warn HQ about the skull. That antenna on the building across the way means there's a long-range radio inside. More anti-aircraft guns. Shouldn't leave them operational.
Recovery will take months. American took a blow from Iron Cross and lived.
More firepower! We need more!
Watch out!